Oh, 300 black men for only £2. Yes, sir.